Welcome back to Iron Harvest. Welcome to the second alpha. Welcome back to it, rather. This time, we're fighting a 2v2 match. We have an ally here, a rat. So let's see how this goes. Let's see how the AI is doing. These guys here are securing the gun here. That's nice. So you were not supposed to do that. Let's get these mines here. What else do we want? Do we want more troops? Maybe. So they're securing the flag here. I think I'm going to send someone up here. So let's do just that. Yeah, I think I'm going to send some more Polania riflemen over here, which we can barely afford. And you're capturing this anyways. The question is, do we have shared income here, or is it just for one team? Because if we don't, then we should probably watch out what we capture and what they capture. But let's see, so it doesn't, so it seems we have good iron income, so maybe, yet it appears. Well, then again, we also have two of these already, so never mind that then. Okay, so you can get up here, you capture me this please. And currently they are leading with regard to victory points, but that's okay. Maybe we can support these guys here while they're moving out. Yeah, let's do that. And you guys here move over there and capture me this here. This one here is already almost under our control. And I think we should probably get one more team of engineers up and running here so we can actually build stuff in our base. Alright, you can support these fellows here. We should win that. And thanks for getting me that oil pump. May as well get that cannon, but I think we also want more resources. And you get me that flag here. Am I still building that engineer? Nice, nice. There's also a cannon here, a field cannon to be precise. You get me that flag, so they have two of those, but that's okay. Well, we'll get there eventually. Let's see. So we can build a bunker, a workshop. We don't quite have enough money, but we almost have enough, so there we go. Let's get that up and running here. You got me that, nice, nice. So what's happening here? So there's some guys with grenades coming after us, that's not great. But let's see whether we can... Okay, you just fight it out and you flank these guys here. If you can, oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Should probably get over here if we can. And these guys here are... Yeah, they're pretty much dead. So. Oh well, we tried, I suppose. You try your best here, which may not be good enough, but let's see. So we've made some progress here point-wise. We also have this team here. You may as well take this while these guys here are somewhat distracted. And how did both of our teams survive that? I don't know, but I'll have it. I don't think you... Yeah, I need more guys to do that. That is fine, you can just hang out here. We might just make a stand here and see where this goes. You steal that oil pump and you're down here. Nice, nice. So let's get some mechs up and running. We have the PZM-9. Light and mobile, let's build one of you. And then we're out of money anyway, but that's okay. So I'm tempted to just put a bunker down here just because. Oh, some wild combat going on here. Oh, nice, nice try. Should I go after those guys? Let's see. So you do have a cannon here. We may as well move that over here. You are pretty much dead meat. That's a bit unfortunate, but what can you do? I think what you can do is try to capture this flag here as soon as these guys here are out of the way. Yeah, let's try that now, because these guys are somewhat slow anyway. Let's also get over here. You can take on these guys here, and you can support this guy here, or fix that guy once we actually get there. Let's also get one of you. I think you're the anti-tank guy, if I'm correct. Oh dear, and they came back for us. Yeah, you're totally dead, but that's okay. Let's just see how long you last against this cannon here. Boom, not very long indeed. So we've got another guy here. Yeah, you can get over here. So there's a bunch of guys here. That's not so great. Let's try to take out this squad here. Do have an okay amount of resources. can't really afford any more of these fellows, but that's okay. Ooh. You are very, very dead. Let's have this guy here join those guys here, so we have anti-tank and anti-infantry in one team, and goodbye. I've lost the squad. That's okay. You can recapture this, please. I don't think you're doing all that well against these guys, but we may as well give it a try. I think these guys might just grenade us in the near future, but we don't seem to do terrible either. So let's just go for it. So we're really lacking in the oil department, I think. But okay, anyway, let's get over here. We're going to recapture that flag because the enemy is leading. But okay, well, we'll see about that. We should probably just get more infantry up and running for the time being. You can join us here. This guy here did actually surprisingly well. I thought these guys would grenade me more effectively. But I guess that's not the case. So time to kill you, I guess. Wait a second, is that... Well, you're dead now, so there's that. Oh, more of these engineers? That's okay. I can handle engineers. So deal here, you're recapturing that. That's nice. Yeah, Green was really metastasizing into my territory here. And you guys are not. I don't want to give up these guys here. What's up? Yeah, there we go. So you can get up here and capture me that flag. You can just try to control this area here. And are you actually attacking these guys here? Well, you are indeed. But I think your speed is slow and you're only getting them like one by one. But I think we're going to give you... Wait a second. Do we even want you? Let's check. We actually want another one of these guys here. Wait a second. This guy... Yeah, we want another one of... We want another one of these guys here, yeah. Okay, so what's happening here? And more of you, that's okay with me. You can capture this flag here and then you can see what else you can capture. Might even be really bold and go for their base, because they don't seem to be too keen on protecting that properly. And you can join this guy here. So the oil pump side here is not in good shape, but what can you do? So my friends here are capturing back stuff. Oh, well, look at that. I didn't pay any attention to that. I probably should have. Okay, you can help these guys here out. So that's ours. Almost ours, that is. Yeah, feel free to send more basic infantry against these guys here. Yep, still not going to work, I think. You can take cover, but I'm going to eat through you sooner or later. These guys here are long, long done, so I should probably send them up to these fellows here. And you are pretty much done here as well. There we go. So let's get up here. And let's actually advance with this troop here. Slowly but surely. More slowly than surely. You can go and capture this here if you want to, and then let's see whether you can just go to Yellow's base. Yellow doesn't seem to be doing so hot, but they have some guys here that annoy me. But we'll have to see. We should probably... We never built a barracks, did we? No, we did not. Okay. It's okay. Let's build another engineer squad. And you can advance on their position here. Just get over here. They don't seem to have too much actually guarding their stuff. I mean, they do have an advanced workshop and whatnot. Speaking of which, let's advance our workshop here. And you guys can follow us here soon. There we go. And you can come over here. I also have some guys just kind of hanging out here. I guess you're going to take care of those. Hey, nope. Stay here, stay here. And let's get over here, and we should be able to take on those engineers. Also, that's our ally. I briefly panicked there, but that's okay. And let's see. Let's actually just attack their headquarters. Let's be bold. We also have these guys here. You can actually follow us and see that you maybe protect my flank here. That headquarters goes down a lot faster than I thought. Oh dear. Okay, so you take out this guy here and you take out this guy. So this could be the end of us, because this guy is probably going to tear us apart in a rather short amount of time. At least these guys here are going to get what they deserve. So that's nice. Ooh, some frames are... Ooh, frames are dropping. Okay, you kill this guy here, so that squad's gone. There we go. And you... Ah, you almost took that guy out. Nice, nice. That is something. Boom. Well, that didn't quite work, but well, we got something out of this. also of these guys here. You try to murder this guy here, and they've got another one already. And you support, so you support us here, and you guys can come over here as well. Go after this guy here, and you can go after the infantry. Not perfect exactly, but let's build one of you here and one of you. Was it a flame guy? Oh, I want a flame guy. Who wouldn't? Who wouldn't? Nevertheless, we're on the a roll here. Oh, another one of you. So we lost that field cannon, but what can you do? Can't have everything. And one more shot from someone who actually does damage. And this guy here will go down. There we go. Time to take on you. There's a bit of standoff here. And I have brought out the big guns here. And dropping frames big time. Not quite sure why. Because I think I can run comparable games with they've got bazooka guys. That's not good. That's not good, is it? Oh hoo, hoo, hoo. But I've got the one big guy here. Alright, let's get another one of you. And another one of you. And then we're out of money anyway, but that's okay. So I think everybody's dead. You're just going to eat it here. That's okay. Nevertheless, we killed like one third of their HQ. That's not too bad, is it? Also, we stole a lot of their stuff here. They're really running low on funds here. Well, say funds. They're really running low on everything. You come over here. You're also really fast. I like that. And here's another guy. You're going to need support of that one guy. And kind of running low on resources here, but that's okay. Even though I do have two oil sites here, that's not too bad. This guy here is at least damaged, so that's not bad either. These guys here are semi-equal. I guess that's something. Yeah, but we are. So we are. We're probably going to be victorious anyway. So just points wise. Okay, I guess you need to die now. Well, I guess it's on. And also, I like this guy here still has a bayonet. That's kind of a nice touch. Also, oh yeah, you need to support these guys here because these guys have bazookas. Oh, I think I can probably still take them, but they might take out one of my guys or just damage us significantly. Neither of which I really want. Oh, I've got you as well. Almost forgot about that. Nice, nice. Oh, and you're pretty much dead. Okay, I still want to try and take out their HQ, or at least just go over there and cause some havoc, because that's going to be fun. And we'll see. We might not live to see that. Or rather, we might win the match before that actually happens. But let's see. So they've got a cannon here, but that's not too bad. Let's just shoot at that before it turns around. If I'm not going to do that, am I? So this cannon is of course effective against this guy here, but this guy is also effective against the cannon, so there's that, I guess. You artillery guy, just attack this, and you can try to take out this team here, I suppose. You... oh, there we go. So that's a lot better. There we go. And these engineers here, you're not going to last. Okay, you just destroy this. Want to at least take out one of their bases. Yeah, these are all hard AIs. But of course, I'm also fighting alongside a hard AI, so that gives me not really an edge, but that also favors me in that regard, I suppose. Yeah, I think we're going to wipe these guys here out. And that doesn't take particularly long. These buildings are not super sturdy. And I've got a nice assortment of mechs here. Oh! Okay, I'm going to take this out before we... there we go. Before we do anything else, this guy here just bit the dust, but that's just something that happens. No, this should be fine. We've almost reached the 500 points we need anyway. You were fun while you lasted, but it's okay. Boom. Okay, you just take out their factory here, and you can deal with whatever this spits out. We're gonna be fine. And there we go. We did indeed collect enough victory points. Yeah, that was kind of fun. That was a lot faster than the previous match. At least it felt faster. I think it was just about 15 minutes instead of 20 or more. And it really seems that the hard AI was doing pretty well. And that's a feeling that the medium AI fell asleep a little bit at times. But these guys here were a lot more aggressive. But I think it helped that I had one partner that was fairly aggressive and I could just build up my stuff a little bit. Oh well. So that was it for now. Thanks for watching and see you next time. And of course we didn't fulfill the primary goal of annihilating the enemy. Oh well, maybe next time.